Hi, I'm Mary Polak, Minister of Environment. February 10th is Family Day. Do you have plans yet to celebrate with your family? BC winters usually mean outdoor adventures, and what better way to enjoy BC Family Day than in a provincial park? From the north to the coast to the interior, there are countless great ways to have no-fee family fun in BC parks, like snowshoeing, hiking, beachcombing, wildlife viewing, and much, much more. Almost 20 million people visit our provincial parks each year. That means BC parks are a crucial piece of our $13.5 billion tourism industry in British Columbia. By staying close to home and exploring a BC park on Family Day this year, you'll contribute to your family's health and well-being, and you'll experience what people travel around the world to see: British Columbia's stunning natural landscape. Many BC parks are open year-round, but activities are weather-dependent. You can confirm park access at bcparks.ca before you go to make sure your favorite provincial park is open for the season. Happy Family Day, and celebrate with your family in a BC park, and share what your plans are with #StaycationBC.